हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टारगेट CUET करंट अफेयर्स एपिसोड। लेट्स बिगिन विद प्रीवियस डेज प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन। क्वेश्चन वाज द 26th कॉन्वोकेशन ऑफ राष्ट्रीय आयुर्वेदा विद्यापीठ टुक प्लेस इन ऋषिकेश, शिमला, गैंगटॉक और न्यू दिल्ली। The correct answer is option D, New Delhi. Now let's begin today's session. First question is, Kutumb Shri is related to women empowerment, environment protection, rural employment or rural infrastructure. The correct answer is option A, women empowerment. Next question is, Startup 20 engagement group meeting took place in Gujarat, Sikkim, Delhi or Telangana. The correct answer is option B, Sikkim. Next question is, who is appointed as the Indian ambassador for She Changes Climate? Anjali Mehra, Juhi Bansal, Urvashi Shekhawat or Shreya Godhawad? The correct answer is option D, Shreya Godhawad. Next question is, which of the following received President's Curtain Raiser Award? INS Sahyadri, INS Vikrant, INS Dronacharya or INS Kadmat? The correct answer is option C, INS Dronacharya. Next question is, which city hosted the world's largest stock market education conclave? New Delhi, Lucknow, Dehradun or Indore? The correct answer is option A, New Delhi. Next question is, who has been selected for the Sangeeta Kalanidhi Award of the Music Academy for 2023? Lalgudi Ji Jayaraman, Mukul Kulkarni, Bombay Jayashree or Kalyani Bondre? The correct answer is option C, Bombay Jayashree. Next question is, Fumio Kishida is the current Prime Minister of Japan, South Korea, Malaysia or Philippines? The correct answer is option A, Japan. Next question is, Indian Higher Education Meet 2023 was inaugurated in New Delhi, Kathmandu, Dhaka or Thimphu? The correct answer is option C, Dhaka. Next question is, in which city Union Agriculture Minister inaugurated Agri Unifest? Hyderabad, Mumbai, Chennai or Bengaluru? The correct answer is option D, Bengaluru. Last question is, Bipin, the man behind the uniform, is written by Rachna Bisht Rawat, Madhulika Rawat, Shakshi Pundir or Priya Ramani? The correct answer is option A, Rachna Bisht Rawat. Now it's time for the practice question. Jharni Yojan portal has been launched by which state of India? Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand or Bihar? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.